We don't want to give away too much
about chapter three.
But we do. Maybe you can tell the readers. You know, what's the closest you? Your dream was to play for the Chicago first base for the Chicago Cubs. What's the closest you got to that?
I got as close as singing the national anthem on the field at Wrigley Field.
That's pretty good.
And my dad took me to Cubs games my whole childhood, and that day I got to take him to a game. That's pretty special. Yeah. I tried to run out and play first base after singing the anthem, but security tackled.
We almost didn't work together because you're a Cubs fan and I'm a Reds fan.
Well,
it was hit or miss.
It's another picture of God's grace.
Yeah, that's true.
And the fact that we would both be fans of teams that have such a losing history.
That's true.
It shows that we are gluttons together for punishment, which is why we can endure the pain of writing a book.
Yeah.
God stays with his plan, chapter three. Mm-hmm. So throughout the book, it's a chapter by chapter reminder and deep dive into all the ways that God